Holy Bible, Jeremiah, chapter 42, verse 17. Such will be the fate of all the men whose minds are fixed on going into Egypt and stopping there. They will come to their end by the sword, by being short of food, and by disease. Not one of them will keep his life or get away from the evil which I will send on them.